jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Good evening. My name is Mr. Laura, and I'm the choir teacher here at Fordson, and it's an honor to be here day after day, week after week, working with all of these great, wonderful students. We have kind of a little variety of things this evening. We've got a lot of beginning choirs, we've got some advanced choirs, and a little computer programming thing in the middle. So I hope that you enjoy everything that's going on here at the choir program at Fordson, and thank you for coming. Up next is Contus. This is our small, select men's group, six guys that rehearse at 6:30 in the morning. So without further ado, Contus.
Highlands, highlands, highlands.
Oh,
Take a minute to get it set up here for our next part. We've spent the last 6 weeks, all of the students here have spent the last 6 weeks working on a computer programming unit, learning Ruby, which is a computer programming language. It's the language that they use to code Twitter and some other pretty big sites. So the students have spent the last 6 weeks working on computers, learning how to compose music using this programming language. So the instructor is Mr. Ben Newton. It's the guy who's setting this up here. Yeah, you can applaud. He's not used to that. He works behind computers all day. So he has come in and taught them this programming language, and so he has a little presentation to show you some of the compositions that the students have actually done on their own, what they look like and what they sound like. This Thursday and Friday, we will be back in the Media Center working on it, and Friday, the last half of each class, we're going to live broadcast the compositions that the students have made on the spot, and we'll get to watch them working through that process. We will probably live broadcast it on Instagram, but we will record it and put it on our Instagram and our Facebook and our iBlog. So follow us on all of those, and you'll get a chance to see some of what they're doing. This is not Waleed wearing his hood in school. It must have been early that morning. Okay, so without further ado, Mr. Ben Newton.
Thank you, Mr. Laura. So good evening, everyone. Again, my name is Ben Newton. I'm from an organization called Macro Connect. I teach students of all ages, basically about computer programming. So as you can see from the images behind us, we've been working every Monday for the past 6 weeks, most of the students in this room right now. Most of them started with little to no experience with coding at all or computer programming at all, and all of them have come a long way in this past 6 weeks from not even seeing computer code before to using it to create original music. And as Mr. Laura mentioned, we're going to be live streaming a performance on Friday basically featuring compositions from all of the students. They started from nothing, and now they have something that they created 100% on their own. And not only did they do it, having done this for 6 hours, they've done this in a way where they've coded music. This is a new thing. It's not easy, and they've all really exceeded our expectations. So let's just give a hand to them for that. So what I'm going to do up here, again, I'm not going to take too much of the time. We all know why we're here. It's for the choir concert. But I did want to show you very quickly the application that all the students have been coding in. We're going to listen to a little demonstration of what that program can do, and then we have some student examples of songs that they're working on. They're in progress, and you can tune in. Again, all of these Instagram, Facebook, and the blog are on the back of your programs today. So if you take that home and you tune in during the school day on Friday, all of you can just listen and watch all of the students code their live music. So without further ado, let me do a quick demonstration here and play some student examples for you, and then we'll get back to the choir concert. All right. So you get an idea of what this looks like up here. Thanks. So just to quickly explain, because I know this is kind of complex looking stuff, but this is essentially what coding looks like. All of this is what these students have been doing. They've started from just playing individual notes, like playing a key on a keyboard by typing the word play in this program, and then they've all learned to get to a point where they can create entire songs all on their own. So I'm gonna play just a few examples here of works in progress. These are the sort of things that are gonna be polished up for our live stream on Friday. I'm not gonna call out any of these students in particular, but you know who you are if you've submitted some of these. So. Hold our applause till all of these are done here, if you will. We're going to do a couple of them real rapid fire here. We'll do one more here just to get three examples for you. So again, this is all music created just using computer code from scratch. All of these students have been working very hard on this, so let's give them a big round of applause for the accomplishments that they've had. Let's tune in on Friday, check on the back of your programs, and thank you very much.
Yeah, that's it, man. Let's give a round of applause to Mr. Newton, too, for... It's kind of cool to sit back here and watch people's reactions, because I've gotten to watch the students grow through this process, and so it's sort of step by step, but to see what is the finished project up until this point is really cool. So we're live streaming Friday. Check out our Instagram and Facebook and our iBlog, and you'll get a chance to see what some of the other stuff is. If you have any questions about it, please contact me and I can put you in touch with MacroConnect. They do a lot of really great things educationally. Up next, Women's Ensemble.
silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing a cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong ding dong, that is the song which will ring more caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound over the town, telling the town. Give me the ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding 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 ding, Christmas. Christmas. On and on and on and on, new jingle songs, new gives me no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. You know it does show signs of stopping, but it's got some corn for popping, and the lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
We have two small groups that meet in the mornings before school. Contus is the men's group, and Jamila is the women's small group. They rehearse at 6:30 in the morning, and then on their own time on the weekends whenever they can get together. So without any further ado, Jamila.
Oh.
don't want a love for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree.
I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeer play.
'Cause I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What more can I do? Baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
I like to say that on my first day at Fordson a little over 4 years ago, I had 12 girls. That was the entire choir program, so that those girls would represent the entirety of the choir program 4 years ago. And obviously, they do a really awesome job. They work really hard, so. Now we have 7 choirs and 250 or so singers total. This is a chamber choir. This is our advanced audition-only choir. It's made up of members of Cantus and Jamila. They do a lot of outside of school rehearsing and performing. In fact, tomorrow they're going to be singing at the Spirit of Detroit statue in downtown Detroit. They sang at the Christmas tree lighting at Campus Martius. Just lots of performances. So, chamber choir.
Jesus, help me.
Our final song this evening, I'm going to invite all the choir members and all alumni up to the stage. Set it and forget it, huh? Set it and forget it, huh? No, well, I mean, yeah, come sing with us. Come sing with us.
Thank you.
Just anywhere. Anywhere's fine. Anywhere's fine. So as all these singers are coming to the stage, I wanted to take just a minute to talk about my philosophy for this year. So one of the things that has really been a struggle for me is to take what we do here and get out. And so over the course of the summer, as I was planning the year, I came up with this, my motto for the year, and that is, if you want to make change in the world, if you want to see change in the world, get out and make change. So that's one of the things that we've been doing, is trying to take what we do here and spread that message of peace and togetherness and camaraderie, and that what we have in common unites us much more than what we have not in common should divide us. So the reason that we do these things, the reason that we have an Instagram and a Facebook, which is really, really hard for me. I'm not a social media person, and they'll tell you, they were shocked when I said that we have one. And the reason we have one is because I have someone doing it for me, but it is totally a cheater. And she's really, really good. So if you want, it's Olivia Seathbarth, she's down here, right here. She takes pictures and does everything. So if you want someone to do your social media account, hire her. So, our final song this evening is all about that. It's all about peace, and it's all about what brings us together. And my goal is, every year when I look up here and I get a little more weepy-eyed at the number of people, because it started with 12 not that long ago, my goal is that we can take what we do here and we can take it out, because it's just not a nice time to turn on the news. There are some days it's just really, really hurtful to turn on the news. And so we want to share the positivity, the great things that we're all doing, and take that out. So hopefully that's the message that we can take with us. So the very final time through, I invite the audience to sing along, Silent Night, if you know the words. There will be a spot in the middle where it's just chamber choir singing, and then after that, then if you know the words to Silent Night, then sing along. Thank you so much for coming out this evening, and I hope you have a wonderful and safe holiday season and a well-deserved break.
Peace. Laura for more than a year now, and he's like our favorite person, so we all pitched in and got him two gifts, because, you know, we're just like that, so.
He's going to love it.
He's like my favorite. He's my best friend. It's the cutest thing ever.
We love you so much!
He's going to cry, low-key. If he starts to cry, someone please record it. Show them. It's a frame. It's so cute. And then we bought him a snow globe. Cutest thing ever. Oh my God. Give it a second. He's going to start crying. Mr. Laura, you're going to cry. It's so cute.
Here, put this on the
top. My favorite person. BFF forever. That's the quote you gave me. A, B,